When you're out on the trail, what's nice is that you can get out, you can get away from everything, and there are some neat trails that maybe a lot of people don't hike that are the ones that you might want to get to. The only thing with that is you need to be aware there are things that you need to look into. You need to be check the weather forecast before you leave. There's some trails that you don't want to be at the top of the mountain or at the end of the trail when weather comes in. Two of the plants that a lot of people are concerned about when they go out hiking are poison ivy and poison oak. But the poison ivy usually comes with three leaflets, and poison oak, which looks like an oak leaf, but it is shinier. If you're within it between 30 and 60 minutes, go ahead and wash off with cool water so the oils come off. Get to know how to use a map and a compass. Wherever you buy your map, they should know how to use a map and a compass there. Those little things could be those things that are going to save your life if you do happen to get lost out on the trail.